blue. She's been acting kind of different today. Will you help me? Oh, good. Come on. Blue! You see Blue? Where is she?
Right there!
Blue's kind of shaking a little bit. What's the matter? Do you think Blue's cold?
No.
No?
No.
Hey, do you think Blue's scared?
Yeah.
Blue, what are you afraid of? Oh, that's a good idea. Clues to figure out what Blue's afraid of.
A paw print.
Paw print, that's right.
Now remember, Blue's paw prints will be on the clues. Blue's clues. Right, we better clean this. Did you do that? Well, if you didn't do it, and I didn't do it, then... Whoa. That's kind of spooky. Well, do you know what we need for those clothes? Our
notebook.
Right. Come on.
I just love Blue's clothes.
Here it is. You know, I can tell I'm really going to need your help.
A clue.
Figuring out what Blue is afraid of.
A clue.
Can you help me?
A clue.
You will?
Yeah.
Great.
Lucille!
Right, because that's the first. Yeah, we put it in our notebook. Because the blues. We gotta find another paw print. That's the second part. We put it in our notebook because the blues. We gotta find the last paw print. Cause we have to use our minds, take a step at a time. We can do it.